We're here with Coach Phipps after the Class 6A State Championship. Coach, long, hard year. Last couple of years, been on the wrong end of one. How does it feel this year to come out on top?
Well, I had several people tell me that, you know, when we started this year, third time would be a charm, and they were right, thank goodness. So I guess that's what it was. But, you know, proud of my guys, 26-2. You know, not only did we win a state championship, we had a great regular season and did all the things leading up to that. So, you know, we played well and competed the whole season. And, you know, I really feel like, you know, not that nobody else deserved it, but I really feel like my team deserved it. I thought we played really well.
You guys play as tough of a schedule as anyone. So being tested at the state tournament 3 days is nothing new for you guys. Kind of what does that say about your team that they were able to just overcome? I mean, they're kind of used to it, aren't they?
I mean, that's kind of what we've been doing, what they've always done. And certainly, you know, we've tried to schedule that way the 2 years I've been here. You know, we go to the Hoop Fest in November and playing the tournament champions. You know, this year we moved into the Frontier Conference 6A. You know, with the big boys and Jinx Union Tournament, has some great teams in it. Love you, baby. Love you more. And, you know, it paid off. It paid off tonight.
What can you say about that guy, Seth Hurd? He seems to be sort of the guy that not a lot of people talk about, but he just comes in, puts in work every day, and he's key.
What can you say about him? Great player. Great kid. Great leader. Great teammate. Going to be a great success in life. That's what that guy is.
Yep. And last question, obviously, your son goes for 42 tonight. As a dad, what can you say about winning state and then seeing that at the same time?
I mean, I told somebody else that hadn't even sunk in yet. You know, I mean, everybody's worried about one thing, and that's the gold ball and putting some rings on our fingers, and that's the important thing.
Cool. Congratulations, Coach.
All right, thank you. Thank you.